Today, starting off, really the temperatures in this heat index are what's going to cause the problems. You can see it there. Towards 4, 5 in the afternoon, we've got that heat index up into the upper 90s. That is not going to be fun if you do have plans outside. Just know, you want to stay hydrated, want to stay in the shade as much as possible, and the sun will be with us pretty much all day. The storm chances here today are what's going to cause the big concern and why we have that weather alert day in place. The tornado risk is low. I am not super concerned about the tornadic activity. It's this right here, the wind gust, 70 mile per hour plus, especially you can see this hatched area. Springfield, we're in it. Sangamon County stretching into Macon County, parts of Piatt, and then everything north of that is underneath the higher risk. The further north you go, the better chance. Peoria and Bloomington, higher risk for tornadic activity, or excuse me, for the gusty damaging winds, and then that hail chance later on today as well coming through. It is later today, however. I think most of us have until about 6 o'clock before we see those real thunderstorms develop. It is hot. It is muggy. All that heat acts as fuel to the fire. We like to say this cold front's going to come in. It picks up on that heat. You'll see those clouds really start to explode with that. And there's those storm chances. For now, we're okay. We have some time here. Looking at that satellite radar, as we mentioned, all the storms right now, there's a few creeping into west central Illinois over there, but I don't think those will hold together. The real thunderstorm chances will be as this cold front drifts in from the north here. So this is all ahead of that front. Not a whole lot of activity at the moment, but once we get through the start of the day, we'll really see things fire off here. 70 already, Springfield, 73 Quincy, 69 in Champaign. Way warmer than yesterday, even by 4 degrees in Springfield, but 7, 8 degrees there in Champaign and Quincy. So the heat is with us here. What it looks like on the Futurecast feels like temperature chart, really getting hot here this afternoon. Mid to upper 90s out there with that humidity, actual air temperature in the low 90s. So it is not going to be a fun day if you do have outdoor plans. Again, take those precautions, stay hydrated. Cold front comes in. Picks up on all the heat and humidity, yes. We do expect strong thunderstorms, some severe thunderstorms possible there with the winds. Could have some power outage issues, but by Friday morning, we're in the clear, and we are looking a whole lot nicer on Friday afternoon. Low to mid 80s for the afternoon out there with those temperatures staying mild, and then all the way through Saturday, we stay pretty mild as well. So what I'm tracking here as far as the next several days, today, weather alert day for the storms. Friday, Saturday look good. Weather alert day Sunday into Monday, that's due to that heat. We'll be looking at upper 90s, but heat index values close to triple digits heading into the start of next week.
Don't miss a video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel today for more Central Illinois news.